ladies and gentlemen. Not a dry eye in the house, guys. Aliash and Jeanette, that was just exquisite. It really was. Before we go any further, Aliash, thank you. Thank you for being my partner tonight as well.
Thank you so much. I think Katie was absolutely brilliant tonight. Still is. And you know what? I don't actually mind stepping in Anton's shoes, so I think I'm going to do it more often now.
Yeah. Be afraid. Be very afraid. I tell you what, dancing a quick step and then dancing that rumba is quite a change of pace.
Yes, it is. But as you said so beautifully before, rumba is a dance of love. And to do it with someone you are in love with, it's really special.
And too sweet.
And not only that, this is possibly one of the most special places to dance. And with this incredible orchestra, it's just amazing. And thank you everyone for clapping and cheering. Thank you.
Jeanette, does it make quite a difference dancing this kind of dance, this slow, intimate dance, in front of a big orchestra like this?
Yes, I mean, rumba is a quite intimate dance. It's very compact and romantic, and it almost feels like it's just the two of you in a room when you dance it. And to dance it in this hall, like Aliash said, into that orchestra, gives rumba a completely different light. And we really, really enjoyed it. Honestly, they're incredible, and tonight is incredible. Thank you all so much for coming.
Thank you.
And we love dancing that. We loved it. Yes.
I'm feeling a lot of love in the room tonight. Aliash and Jeanette, thank you so much.